Hello and welcome, this is Jeet Dolakki and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Volcano erupts in Indonesia's Java island, triggering aviation warning. Mount Merapi, an active volcano in Indonesia's Java island, erupted on Monday afternoon, spewing a column of ash up to 3 km high and forcing the authority to issue a warning for planes, National Volcanology Agency said. The volcano located on the border of Central Java and Yogyakarta province erupted at 4:31 p.m. Jakarta time with a hot ash from the crater and a wind blew the ash towards southwest, the agency said in the statement. A volcano observatory notice for aviation was issued by the agency with the status of orange, indicating the possibility of a further eruption. No-go zone has been put in place for a radius of 3 km from the crater. People living near the volcano were warned of the possibility of rains of ash. Mount Merapi is one of Indonesia's 129 active volcanoes and has regularly erupted since 1948. The volcano is located about 28 km north of Yogyakarta city and thousands of people live on the flanks of the volcano. Many parts of the slopes of Mount Merapi have been covered by volcanic ash after eruptions on Monday afternoon. Ash fell on Gargosko, Maragan, Sambang villages in the Sambang district. Sambar, Talun, Nagarmulyo, Kalinbaging, Godiparo, Mangashuko and Dakun villages in Dakun district and Susen and Jumayo villages in Salam district. Thin layers of ash also covered Swangayan village in Swangayan district, Tamasgusung and Mount Litin villages in Montilan district and Bojong and Pebalan villages in Mungkit district. Magalang Disaster Mitigation Agency has distributed masks for locals ahead of daily operations of BPBD Magalang. A 270-second eruption on Monday expelled a cloud of ash 3,000 meters into the air. The cloud was blown to the southwest. The authorities have recommended people stay at least 3 kilometers from the volcano summit. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dolakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.